sins of the world. Please, let us call to the supper of the Lamb.
You are the free.